kick a stone. It's the end of the road. It's the rest of the stump. It's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass. It's life. It's the sun. It's night. It's death. It's a trap. It's a gun. The oak when it blooms. A fox in the brush. The knot in the wood. The song of a thrush. The wood of the wind. A cliff of fall. A scratch along.
My name is Jordana Pomeroy. I'm director of the Patricia and Philip Frost Art Museum at Florida International University. I started here in January of 2015 and came from Louisiana State University in Baton Rouge, where I was director of their museum. And prior to that, I lived in Washington, D.C., where I was the chief curator at the National Museum of Women in the Arts.